It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Over my 46 years, I've experienced more than my fair share of market corrections. Each was driven by its own unique factors, whether a credit crisis or a housing bubble, or as we have now, a global pandemic. What they have in common is that you can't predict or plan for them in advance. In other words, you can't control the markets. You can only control how you react. Risk cannot be eliminated, only managed. A lesson learned by many, but not by all. As in past corrections, many investors, many times the very same investors, sold at or near the bottom this past March. Certain once again that the world was coming to an end, and immediately after the market rallied, they comfort themselves with the belief that this is nothing more than a bear market rally that would imminently, if not immediately, test or even break the low set on March 23rd. This is when the panic sellers typically say, "I wasn't wrong, I'm just early." In reality, they are gripped by fear, looking for every reason why now is not a good time to get back in. Or they will simply wait for clarity or some all-clear signal, something I've never seen or experienced in my career. Markets climb a wall of worry, and it never runs out of concerns. What is really surprising, in the face of a 30% recovery rally, the panic sellers have become more pessimistic. The American Association of Individual Investors Sentiment Indicator hit new highs this week, and they've moved an additional $1 trillion into money market funds, raising the total to $4.7 trillion sitting on the sidelines waiting for a bell to ring. Both of these actions are historically bullish. The fearful have no understanding of markets logic or have any appreciation of the Federal Reserve's mandate. The markets are recovering for two reasons: unprecedented government stimulus and the perception that the economy is already on the road to recovery. Hey, I know it's hard to fight your fear, but in my experience, it's much more costly to fight the Fed. Don't get me wrong, it's okay to panic, just don't act on it. For those who panicked in March, keep in mind, the Federal Reserve didn't drop $9 trillion into the economy with the goal to fail. Which brings to mind one of my favorite Bobisms. It's okay to be wrong, but it's not okay to stay wrong. Hey, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio appropriate to my risk tolerance? Well, why sit there and wonder when you could know? You know, my son Ryan and I have 70 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692, or just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.